Hello everyone.
In this video, we will learn about a very unique feature in which you can plot volume profile and delta profile for each candle in any time frame. So generally, there are three ways to plot volume profile. So first is this fixed range volume profile. You can choose any range and the volume profile has been plotted. The second method is you can go to order flow group of indicators and choose volume profile. Now, if you go to volume profile settings, we have two more methods. You can see either session volume profile, that means the daily volume profile, or the composite volume profile, which includes the data for entire screen. So this is over here. Now for volume profile, POC and value area are important data points. So for example, here I can switch on this volume profile POC line and also I can extend the value area lines. Now let's try to see how we can do the same thing for each candle. So let me delete this volume profile. Let us go to 1 hour time frame first of all. Now we will select the chart type as cluster charts. Right click on any candle, go to preset, and here we have delta profile, bid ask profile, volume profile, focus footprint, lopsided profile, classic. So now let's try to see the delta profile. And let me zoom in a little bit. So this is the delta profile for each particular candle. Similarly, if I right click and go to preset and choose volume profile, so in this case, this is the volume profile for each 1 hour candle. We can also adjust the block sizes here. For that, we need to go to settings, select the order flow, and from here, you can switch off the auto mode and choose the block size. So for example, I'm choosing 200. So this is the block size in volume profile. Now coming back, how we can see the POC and the value area for this 1 hour volume profile? For that, we need to go to the settings of footprint. We will scroll it down. To see the POC, we will click on volume POC. Now you see for each candle, the volume POC is marked. To see the value area of these candles, we need to switch on this settings. You can also change the value over here. 70% is the standard value area range. So that is what written over here. And based on this value, the value area of that candle will be highlighted. Accordingly, you can also explore the other presets over here. Thank you guys.